In order to protect our way of life and keep our oceans open and safe, we have to be everywhere, all at once. That means every harbor, every dock, under the surface, in the air, and in the cyber domain. Now, we both know that's impossible. Imagine if we could enhance our ability to observe, orient, decide, and act. Have that cognitive ally that doesn't eat, sleep, or leave. An ally that helps us see things earlier, make decisions faster, and act more efficiently. That's a pretty powerful ally, if you ask me. We believe that people should be put where they are needed the most, where decisions and solutions need human thinking. So, to extend our reach, we look to autonomy. Today, we have the technology to get uncrewed vessels safely from point A to point B. So you can be where you don't want to be, or where it's not possible.
But while these technologies enhance our capabilities at sea, they still require a human touch.
But what if they could act without our assistance, no matter how complex the mission? Now that's the future. Imagine autonomous missions as a service, where every vessel is its own agent, thinking and acting just like we would do. With humans in the loop, the system will pick the most suitable resources for the mission and carry it out, wherever, whenever. This means you could technically be everywhere, all at once. You could see beyond the horizon, find what doesn't want to be found, and protect what needs to be protected. Armed with around-the-clock awareness, you can predict the unpredictable and act before they even realize you know. This is where we all need to be. And at Saab, we're already well on our way with this. This is the Autonomous Ocean Core, an out-of-the-box solid foundation for tomorrow's intelligence, and our step into the future of naval autonomy.